Hello and welcome to the BBC's Maida Vale Studios. I'm Lauren Laverne and I have decamped my BBC Six Music radio show here for the week to bring you a special celebratory week of sessions. It's Six Music's 10th birthday, so we're going to be tearing up here at Maida Vale to have a bit of a party, really. We started yesterday with London producer musician Subtract, who did an absolutely storming set for us live in Studio 3. You can catch up with that on the website, bbc.co.uk/sixmusic, and join us here on the red button all week for tons of great sessions. Today's is from Paul Weller. He's been going since the mid-70s with The Jam and is just about to release his 10th studio album, his solo album, Sonic Kicks. Very excited to hear tracks from that and talk to the Mod Father himself today. So let's get going. This is Paul Weller, live at Maida Vale.
Music celebrating our birthday, Paul. That was fantastic. So that was one from the new album, right?
Yeah, it's called Around the Lake.
And you've described the new record as modern psychedelic music. So, like, what do you mean by that? Are you kind of...
No idea. I don't know. I don't remember saying it.
Okay. And what about birthdays? Because obviously you are here to celebrate Six Music's 10th birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Six Music. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, well, thanks. I mean, are birthdays something that you put a lot of stock by? Are you a Six Music listener? What has brought you here?
I'm trying to forget mine these days.
Well, listen, thank you very much for sharing ours. I know you're going to do some more tracks for us now. Is the next one going to be the new single?
Yeah, this one's called That Dangerous Age.
Over to you. Paul Weller, everyone. Paul Weller and band live. Gonna dodge in. Some roadie action going on here. Paul, thank you very much. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you for that. That's another track from the new album. Can I hold that for you? Did you put that on? So listen, you've got the new record coming out on Monday, Sonic Kicks.
Yes.
Do you still get a little bit of pre-release nerves?
Yeah, all the time, yeah. It's excitement and nerves, you know, it's a mixture of both.
Can you tell when you're in the studio now whether, you know, something's going to be received well, or have you stopped caring, or how does it work?
Oh, I always care, but yeah. First off, I'm out to sort of try and please myself and excite myself with what I'm doing. Mm-hmm. And then the next step is to excite everyone else, you know, and see what, hopefully they like it, but who knows?
And what about playing live? What makes a really good gig for you? Because we know you've got those...
When people clap.
Right. It's that simple.
They clap and they stay for the whole gig. That makes a good gig.
That's ideal. Nobody leaving. No gaps, nothing breaks. Yeah. But, I mean, you know, you've got those gigs coming up in London and... You know, is that your favourite place to play? Is it special to you? Because it is kind of, you know...
Well, London or the Roundhouse?
Well, either, really. I mean, the Roundhouse got an incredible music history.
Yeah. Well, I remember playing the Roundhouse many, many moons ago, you know, when it was a real tip. But it's nice now. They've done it all up and it's
very
cool.
Posh these days, isn't it?
It's really nice. It's a good venue, yeah.
Does London feel like a hometown show when you play London?
Yeah, it does, yeah. I mean, I'm not a Londoner as such, but no. I mean, I've lived here most of my life, really, since I was 18 or something, so it's my home, yeah.
Okay. Well, listen, we wish you the best of luck with those gigs, and thank you very much for playing. I'm going to take my Funhouse mic back now. Sorry. I'm going to hand that back to Pat Sharp, who's just backstage, and hand you back to Paul Weller.
It's a song off the new album. This is something called When Your Garden's Overgrown.
Some cracking music here at Maidavale. That's almost it for today. Don't forget, we will be back tomorrow and in the company of hip-hop royalty, no less. De La Soul's Plug One and Plug Two presents First Serve. That's their new project. We're going to be hearing tracks from the new album and, of course, some classics from the De La Soul back catalogue as well. Very much looking forward to that. In the meantime, you can catch up with all of the session action across the week, celebrating BBC Six Music's 10th birthday on the website. That's bbc.co.uk/sixmusic. We'll be on the red button and, of course, on the radio, because, you know, normally we're a radio station, so check us out there if you can. Right, one more track from Paul Weller before we go then. See you soon.
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming as well this afternoon. This morning. There's one more song for you.